Hey, Mom, do you know where Iron Man is?
No, I haven't seen him.
Hey, Auntie, I'm living out the door.
But, Mom, I can't find him.
Well, just break another toy. Now, come on.
Okay.
I couldn't find my Iron Man.
I know I left him right there.
Well, I know he's around. You'll find him.
Oh no, it's too short. We need more monkeys. There's not any more. That's the whole barrel.
Armin, the monkeys are not working. We're trying to make another plan. Stay calm.
Where can he be?
Dun, dun.
Hey, can I pump the gas?
Sure, I'll teach you how to drive.
Yeah? When you're 16.
Yep.
Have fun, Mom.
Oh, no.
How can I convince those guys? I can't believe it's just an accident.
Armin! Armin!
Ha! You're alive!
This is great. Oh, I'm safe. Like, Andy will find you here. He'll take us back to the room and you can convince those guys.
This is all just a big mistake.
All right. Buddy,
I just know you're going to try to convince me.
Never try to convince my plan.
Oh, well, that's good.
We're not on my Earth planet.
Ari.
No.
No! Oh! All right. Come on.
You want a piece of me?
Yeah. Oh. Iron Man, to the rescue. How?
Next up, Universal Studios.
Yeah.
Andy.
He doesn't realize I'm not there.
I'm lost.
I'm a lost toy.
Hey, this is Tony Stark talking to the other Iron Mans. It looks like we're not in a clean, complete station of sort.
You!
Call my back over here.
Shut up! Just shut up, you idiot!
Hey, look, kid, there's no time to panic.
It's the perfect time to panic. I'm lost, like, and he's gone. They're going over there at the house. It's all your fault.
What? My fault? You pushed me out of the wheel in the first place.
Okay. And you and your stupid little cargo spaceship taker, everything was a part of me.
Don't talk to me about importance, because you put this entire universe in jeopardy.
What? What are you talking about?
Because of Komai over here.
Like, Dr. Doom is trying to make an evil planet of ours, and trying to stop him from he's doing that.
I have ruled his only things of carnage of me, like Iron Man's only weakness of me.
And you, my friend, are responsible for dealing my climates of to the Iron Man's.
You are a toy! You're the real Iron Man! Well, Tony Stark, you're an action figure. You are a child's plaything.
You are a sad, strange little kid. Have my plan.
Farewell. Oh, yeah? Well, fuck with Jolly.
Some stupid Iron Man.
I need gas, dude. Yeah, you know where it's Universal Studios? Yeah, can you help me?
I was... Andy! Oh, no. I can't show my own face up. Iron Man, so...
Iron Man! Iron Man, come back! Go away. No! You gotta come back, guy! I made a... I see, like, a spaceship.
Huh?
Is a spaceship of you an Iron Man? Come on, dude. I think the pizza started getting cold here.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, you know Universal? It's just like this.
Yeah, wait. Which way?
So you think the like me would go to the planet Earth Justice for All?
Uh-huh. And we get there, we're going to try to, like, to support you home.
All right, let's come aboard.
Wait, Iron Man. Let's get in the back. No one see us there.
Narrative. There's no strength to stay like in the back in the car. Must stay in the carpool.
Wait, Iron Man.
I would say, yeah, thanks for the directions, okay? Yeah, be safe, kid. Thank you so much.
Iron Man.
Save for one stupid, like a car pull. What idiot?
Next time is 2 miles of chaos force and things and counting.
You might clear to enter. Welcome to Universe Studios.
Kid? There we go.
Okay, the people are going in the entrance. You know one way to get inside?
Great deal, kid of Jake. I like your thinking. You might clear to enter. Welcome to Universe Studios.
Come on, come on. I made the door's almost closing.
Oh, hey, Monkey, help me and stuff.
Oh, ow. Watch where you're going.
Oh, sorry.
Let's go.
Oh, what a my home of a sport.
Good work, Jake. Hey, Mom, can I play Black Hole? Please.
Oh, look, there's some Andy.
Oh, wait, we gotta go to suffer self to talk.
No, wait, Iron Man. I saw a spacer. They come inside.
They is hyperdrive? Hyperactive's like to drive. And also, turf.
Wait. No, come on, Jake. I don't see.
Oh, man, a spaceship of mine. Okay, and... Alright,
Iron Man, when I say go, we're gonna jump in the mask.
Iron Man! No! This cannot be happening to me.
he's the Iron Man of Tony Stark.
Whoa. Hey, everybody. Please. I am Tony Stark, the Iron Man. I come in peace.
Oh, look at Iron Man. I can't believe it. He's out.
This is our emergency. I'm coming to the Sector 12. Who's in charge here?
Look,
the claw.
Oh, the claw, man, the claws are massive. Oh, jeez, who is going, who is staying? This cannot, be happened to me for once.
Huh? Hey, Bullseye, you have a bring in there? Take that, and...
Oh, no.
Sid, get down!
No, why did you just do that to me? You're the one who tried to... Shh, the claw.
It moves. I have been chosen. For one of my brothers, I'm going to go back to its better place.
Gotcha.
A buzz. Like a Iron Man figure. No way.
Yes.
Oh no, Armin. Oh. Huh? Hey.
He has been chosen, the claw.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, you're stopping. Wait, stopping you, Gonzalez. Say, don't fight the claw. All right, double prizes. Hey, toys, let's go home and play.
Hey, look, Jake, you're almost home. You're not going to panic so far once.
See, your mom is coming. She's going to make cupcakes away.
Would you be quiet? You guys don't get it, don't you? When we go to like this house, we won't be coming out.
Oh, wait, guys. Sit, that's good, boy. I got you something. Freeze.
Ray, Sid, and now.
Hey, Hannah.
What? Did I get a package in the mail today?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know.
I know, Hannah. What?
Janie, she's sick.
No, she's not. I'll put her in my decoration of cameras. No, Sid, no.
Sid, get it back.
Sid.
Oh, no, doctor. We have started to bring this in. I think permission is granted. No one has been done for this year's off like this.
Now the trick part.
Liars.
I never have seen that man that ever been in middle school before.
Oh, doctor, you done it.
Hey, Hannah. I think Jay's all better now.
Ah! Hey, Mom. Mom! She's lying. Whatever she says is not true.
Oh my gosh. We are going to die.
I'm out of here.
Look, there's gotta be one on the way right here.
Wee. Iron Man, was that you?
Oh, hi there, little fella. Come out of here. You don't know one way out of here.
Oh man, they're the cannibals. Mayday, mayday, come into Iron Man's. Send reinforcements. The Iron Man's, can y'all copy?
I put my blast power to stun of blast power to kill. Oh, great, great. Like, when Eddie comes to us, we could blink him to death.
Hey, guys, I think I found him. Hey, Iron Man, is that you? Hey, Whiskers, can you get out of here? You're referring to Sister's rescue. Ooh. Look, they're home. Hey, Mom, have you seen, Jake? Where's the last time you put him? Right here in the van. I know he's just there. You're not looking hard enough. He's not here, Mom. Jake is gone. Wait, Jake is gone? Oh, he's not dang it. Jesus, he just went away. I thought he was guilty. He was like a kid, a fifth twin of the Drosties. Oh, Snipe, I hope he's okay. Oh, a survivor. Where's your little boys? Talk! I can see on the straw. Well, we have ways to make you talk. Where's your other friends now? Hey, soon your pop tarts are ready. All right. You're right. I could put the punishment like a man's heart tortured. Hope is ain't permanent. Somewhere to the other Iron Man's.
I just got out.
Hey, Iron Man, the door is open. We're free. Hey, Jake, we don't know what's out there. I'll tell you. They're going in, Iron Man. Do something quick. Show your eyes. My thing is not working. My power's not working. I should. I have recharged it. No, buddy, you're a toy. Use a Karate Chop action. Hey, how you guys doing? Yeah. Get back. Hey, Jake, stop that. Well, sorry, guys. I think dinner's canceled for today.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
There's no place like home.
You stop with that, making that stupid, cat noise going to get us killed. So tell me what to do.
Yeah. Woohoo! What's up, partner? We gotta get this ragged train a moving. Split up! Calling Iron Man. Commit, Tony Stark. This is your Iron Man. Your Iron Man. Do you read me?
Hi, this is Tony Stark. Read so loud and clear.
Tony Stark. The planet needs our help. Out of the way, Tony Stark. The world's greatest Iron Man toy. Now the world's greatest toy. Iron Man has all. Blocking, like, his community character on Iron Man.
Calling other Iron Man.
He also has karate chop action. Wow! And also a blast. A fridge. Oh, finally. He also has a voice similar.
It's a secret mission. In the Tyrants of Earth.
It's a secret mission. In the Tyrants of Earth. And best of all, he has also flying sign effects. To infinity and to the skies.
Also not a flying toy.
Get your own Iron Man figure and save the galaxy and you. Iron Tony Stark.
And also available as Toy Barn and costs $19.99.
You. Owns my galaxy. Waiting on the moon. In my cell's survival speed. Dreams can't be too soon. Now I am singing. I was often for. You are a toy, you can't fly. Am I been no sailing? No more. No, can't be true. I could fly when I want to. Like I'm in a close car, I could bleed, I could fly. To infinity and to the skies. Whoa! Ah! Oh! Gloom with no sail no more.
Mom, have you seen my Sally doll?
Well, dear, what was that?
Never mind.
Oh, man. Oh, ouch!
Alright, Iron Man, the coast is clear.
Iron Man, what are you?
A secret mission of Earth and space. Of where we gotta let go to destroy Dr. Doom.
Really? That's so interesting. We like some teeners, Zazbit. Iron Man!
This is such a lovely day to have this world for.
Oh, no!
That's a lovely head you have, Miss Rabbit. It's fit on your outfit.
Hannah! Oh, Hannah!
Mom?
Excuse me, ladies. I'll be right back.
Where is it, Mom?
Mom, where are you?
Iron Man! Iron Man, are you okay?
Oh! It's all good. I miss Lucia.
What happened to you?
Tried to defend all galaxy. And also in Earth, too.
It's like second door Darjeeling with.
It's like feeling like a sister. I've been done with this beautiful day.
I think you have enough tea for today. Let's get you out of here, Iron Man. Just you said, you see the head? I am Mrs. Nesbitt. Snap out of it, Iron Man. Oh, I'm sorry, you was right. I'm just a little flying thing, but I think I have to do this.
Oh, that's shame!
I can see, you see I try to fly out the window. Tell me the head is good. Do you serve it out the window?
Hey, Arma, you are a genius. Now, come on. This way. You can travel like a Wexton.
B3. Miss. P6. Whoa, man. You suck it. Are you peeking? Oh, let's get your mind out of here. No, not the ear. How about my mouth? Oh, or the nose. How about 3 out of 5? Hey, guys! Guys! Way over here!
Oh, signing the business box. It's Jake.
He might be in Sol's bathroom.
Hi, everybody. It's Jake.
Wait, Jake. I don't believe it. Oh, man. We gotta get out of here, Iron Man.
Iron Man?
Hey, Jake! Oh, boy, I'm so glad to see you guys.
I know you come back. Jake, what are you doing over there?
I'm sorry, boy. I'll explain later. Hey, some of you, catch this.
I got it, Jake. He got it, Jake.
Oh, good going. Like, that's just a tie-out to something.
Wait, I got a better idea. How about Dub?
Hey!
Wait, Potato Head?
It's the little stuck of police we done this morning.
You forgot what he did to Iron Man?
Now you gonna let him back over here? No. You got it all wrong, Potato Head. Iron Man's fine. He's right here. He's with me.
You're a liar.
No, I'm not. Hey, Iron Man, just come to see the toys. But you're really not dead. Oh, wait. Just a sec.
Hey, Iron Man, you come over here. Give me your hand.
That's really fun, Iron Man. But
this is serious. Hey, Jake. Where you go? He's lying. Iron Man's out there.
Oh, hi, Iron Man. Will you say hello to the guys over here?
Hello, fellas.
To infinity and to the skies. Hey, look, it's Iron Man.
Hey, Iron Man, let's do a single group handshake. Give me 5, man.
Some are screwy over here.
Well, you see, we're friends, are we, Iron Man? You're the best. Give me a hug.
Oh, yeah. I love you, too.
See, it is Iron Man. Now get back that light, Potato Head.
Wait just a minute. What are you trying to pull?
Wait, guys. Nothing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, that's just disgusting. Murderer!
No, you're murdering, dog. I don't think that thing got squeezed, I swear.
Save for the jury. My head cannot put this up, you little freak.
No, don't leave.
You guys, that's gotta help us, this thing that we're kind of trying to be over here.
Come on, let's get out of here.
See you later, Jake. Show's over.
Oh, God.
Hey, Slink, please just listen to me.
No,
come back.
Slinky.
Oh, hey, you get away from you disgusting freaks. Hey, get back, you cannibals. Oh, cool. Hey, get away, you know I'm going to get the monsters. Ah, get back.
Huh?
Hey, they fix you. But the cowboy, we saw it nuts at each other.
We don't have that blizzard.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you was like, you know, going to eat my friend.
Wait, guys. What's wrong?
Sid?
Not now, Mama. Busy.
Oh, no, Sid. Get up. Come on, Iron Man. Oh, just still stand there and don't bite me.
Oh, man, it came. It finally came.
The big one. Extremely dangerous. Keep out of reach of children.
Cool.
No, I'm gonna blow up.
Hey, where's that wimpy kid, Dolly?
Oh, I know I want like a Iron Man to orbit.
Oh, yes.
Oh no.
Oh man. That's where you're going.
Soon my ride starting to delay.
We have limited forecast to come.
But it's gonna be sunny tomorrow. Sweet dreams.
I look everywhere for your toy, but I only find your hat. What happens if, like, they are behind? Oh, don't worry, honey. I'm sure we're gonna find, like, of him, of Iron Man and Jake before we leave tomorrow.
I need air! Will you stop your pointing on those stairs thing?
No, sometimes I just get nervous when I travel.
How about be stuck with you as a moving buddy?
Everyone was just Elsa's pig.
Oh, Jake. If only help any ever misses you long.
Get over it so you can get this toolbox off me.
Hey, look, Iron Man. I can't do this without you. I need your help.
I can't help. I can't help anymore.
Oh, of course you can, pal. You can give me this toolbox off me, and I'll get that rocket off you. And we're gonna make the break to Annie's house.
Annie's house, Sid's house. What's the difference?
It of course is. Well, Iron Man, looks like you're not thinking clearly.
No, Jake. The first time I am thinking clearly. You was right all about me. I'm not a hero. I'm just like a toy. A stupid accident toy.
Wait a minute. Being a toy is a lot better like being like an Iron Man.
Yeah, right.
Of course it is, pal. Look, or that house, like, the kid thinks you're the greatest. Not because you're, like, an Iron Man, pal. Because you're a toy. You're his toy.
Like, why would Annie want me? Why would Annie want
you? Look at you. You're, like, an Iron Man hero toy.
any toy can get more parts just to beat you. You got, like, flying, sound effects. You glow in the dark. You talk. Your head does that, like, you can take it off and stuff. Like that kind of way. You are a cool toy. As a matter of fact, you're too cool. How was like me like get into like a Iron Man action figure? Arctolus. There's a snake in my boot. Why would anyone play with me? He's only got you. I shall be strapping that rocket. Listen, Iron Man, forget about me. You should get out of here. This kid needs you. Hey, Iron Man, what are you doing? Come on, Jake. There's a kid over the house who needs us. Now, let's get you out of this thing. Yes, sir! Hey, Jake, the moving van. Oh, come on, let's get out of here. You could do it, Iron Man. Okay, Iron Man, out. Almost there. I want to ride a pony. Jake, are you okay? Oh, okay. I'm okay. Oh, yes. Time for liftoff. Toy Fitty in the skies. No, get back. Hurry, come on, Jake. Think. Guys. No. Come back. Look. There's a toy down there. He's about to be blown up for a few minutes. Come on, me. Well, I need your help. But you gotta save him. He's my friend. That's the only one I got. Thank you guys. Okay, now we gotta break up some fur rules. If it works, it'll help everyone. Three. So we gotta make the station, and things will keep going. All right. So you guys go here, and so this, like, Spider-Man head, you go. Don't go with me. And also legs. You're going with Spider-Man head. Hey. All right, guys. We're all settled now. Let's move. Alright, satellites on front. Shit. wait for a signal.
Let's move!
Bark, bark! Ding dong!
I'm coming!
Ding dong!
Huh? You woke out! It's good!
Yes!
Stupid dog! Alright, leap back! Good job! Let's go!
Hey, Mom, will you get the matches?
Oh, wait, I found them. Never mind!
Oh, hey, Iron. Oh, dang. Thank goodness. Jay. Oh, come on, get away and get me out of this thing.
What? Everything's okay. All of us have been in a crow troll.
Wait, Jake, what are you doing?
Chris is calling.
What is that? Hey, how you get out here?
Oh, well.
Me and you gotta have a cookout night.
Chris is calling, fellas.
Roger, permission granted.
You have this as 18 seconds so we can get to our start the thing.
And count it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Reach for the sky.
Huh?
This town's not big enough for two of us.
What?
Somebody's poisoned the water hole.
It's busted.
Who are you calling Busty, you buster? That's right. I'm talking to you, Sid Phillips.
Look, Sid, we're not like being blown up.
Ripped? Or ripped to pieces, of course, of
we?
That's right. Your toys.
Mama! Mama!
So your mom's like take care of the toys.
If you don't, we'll find out, Sid. We toys can see everything. So play nice, Sid.
We did it! We did it! Yeah! The toys came alive! Those lights toys.
What's wrong, Sid? You wanna play with Sally?
Wait, good toys. Good. Nice work, huh? Hey, Jake.
Thanks.
Everybody say bye, house.
Hey, Jake, the van, wait.
Come on.
Mm-hmm.
We got a rough guy, thanks.
Mm-hmm.
all.
Huh?
Just go, I'll catch up.
Oh, no. Jingle.
Let's go. You can do it, Jake. I made it.
Huh?
Get away, you stupid dog. Hold on, Jay.
I can't do it.
Take care of Annie for me. No! Oh, Iron Man! Oh, are we there yet? Hey, Jake! How you get up there?
Oh, ow!
What's going on? Oh, yes, there you are.
What's he doing?
Oh my gosh, he did it again!
Mark?
Okay.
Get him! Roar! Wait, guys, no! Wait, no, you got a mistake! Whoa! Also, this guy's cunning big files! Wait, guys, you understand, Iron Man's out there, we shouldn't, what should we do, Tomato Head, toss him overboard, hooray, so long, Jake, Jake! Oh, thanks for a ride. Oh, look out! Oh! All right, let's catch up to that truck. Way to go. That's good we got rid of him. Huh? Hey, guys! Jake is riding, I see. And Iron Man's with him. Oh, it was Iron Man. Jake was telling the truth. Oh, what I have done. Now I have guilt. Hey, big ramp. Look. Oh, okay.
Yeah. All right, guys, hold on to my tail. Have a voice, Link.
Whoa.
Jake. Come on, why will speed up? Well, come on, why speed up? Wait, the batteries, they're running out. No, whoa.
Good mountain. Wanna run a phrase.
I cannot hold on for much longer. Slink, hang on. Ow. Great.
Hey, Jake, the rock.
Oh, yes. Thank you, I'm sad. No.
Hey, Jake, what are you doing?
Hold still, Iron Man. Yes!
Alright, next up, Andy.
Wait, I just blew a rocket. Rocket's gonna explode!
Oh, I don't feel well too much. I should hold on longer.
Hey, guys! Great news! Oh, this check is going up fast! Hooray! Oh, no! Look out!
Huh?
This is the last time we blow up.
Not today.
Hey, Iron Man, you're flying.
This is not flying. This is falling. What style?
To infinity and the skies. Hey, Iron Man, we missed the truck. We're not aiming for the truck. Oh, well, look. What is it? Jake and Iron Man.
Oh, where were they?
They were right here in the car.
See what I tell you? Right there where you left them.
Oh, what's here for us?
What is that?
Good. Hey guys, come on, it's showtime. Yeah.
Hey Bo, you keep getting that thing to get my attention.
Happy holidays.
So what are you thinking about, a kiss?
Oh, what happens if, like, Annie gets another dinosaur?
Sure, like, I could play the dominant partner.
Quiet, everybody, quiet. All right, Molly's first present is
Mrs. Potato Head.
Repeat, Mrs. Potato Head. Oh, where did I go? I don't know.
Shit, it's better I should shave.
Wait. All right, the next present is just
Hey, Iron Man, you're not a Barbie, are you?
Oh, please, no.
Next part was, oh, come on, Iron Man. What happens, like, Aang gets, like, it's worse than you? What is it? Oh, man, it's a monkey!